Well, countries still act as individual countries. They operate within borders and they plan adaptation as individual countries. But the risks that they face are borderless. What happens in one country can create impacts and risks that cross its border into other countries. So countries have to somehow coordinate their adaptation to address the shared risks that they face in a globalised world.